A mom in California wasn't due until January 27th, but at 11:58 on Sunday night, the first of her twins, a boy, was born. 18 minutes later, she delivered the second child, his sister, in 2018. Strangely enough, that's not the only story of this happening in Illinois. A mother welcomed twin girls. One was born in 2017 and one in 2018. Oh. I love when you hear about this happening.
Kind of a nightmare for paperwork, though, for that
Oh,
mom.
My goodness.
They each get their own birthday, though.
That is nice. That is nice.